All right, so I want to figure this out using the substitution method. I know y is equal to 4x minus 1. So using that information, I'm going to use this for y in the second part. So 4x minus 1 minus 4x equals negative 6. X's cancel out, and we're left with negative 1 is equal to negative 6. This is not true. This is a good indication these are parallel lines, which means there is no solution. That's it.